Laverne Everett's skydiving adventure started off with smiles.
I just turned 8.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Is this something you always wanted to do?
For years.
But things took a dramatic turn after that, and Laverne is shrugging off terrifying moments of her skydive that was videotaped. When it was time to jump, she looks like she doesn't want to get out of the plane. But she told station KOVR that wasn't the case, that her bad knees gave out.
Some people look at that video and think she's being forced out of that plane.
No. No, I don't look at it that way. He knew how bad I wanted to jump.
Once Laverne and an instructor did jump, it was clear something went very wrong.
The upper harness came off. You know, it was slipped down. I didn't know anything, only to hold on, that's all.
The parachute opened and she landed safely. But that video has taken off, going viral.
This is a couple of seconds.
This is a matter of seconds, yeah.
It probably felt like a lifetime.
It absolutely did.
Kenny Pugh owns a skydiving company in New Jersey. As an outsider, he says, it's hard to know exactly what went wrong. But it appears, he says, from the start that the harness wasn't secured properly. And he says, while scary, this kind of thing happening is rare.
As you exit the airplane, it's in a stable manner. You know, per what we're trained and the manufacturer recommends and requires, you know, we're stable within 5 seconds and the drogue parachute is out. So he was obviously having a little bit of difficulty.
We contacted the company where Laverne did her skydive. A representative told us that the video is over a year old and would only say no one got hurt and the landing was fine. As for Laverne, she says at the time of the dive, she didn't even know exactly what happened because her shirt had covered her face. And now she's seeking another adventure.
Well, I never have ridden in a race car.
While Laverne may have moved on, the FAA is now looking into the dive and the California company behind it since learning about the video late last week. Separately, the FAA says that it's already proposed $900,000 in civil penalties against the parachute center for violations unrelated to Laverne Everett's dive. When asked about those fines, the company said it had no comment. Mary Snow, CNN, New York.